To me, it wasn't work, it was just being a part of the adventure. Woodstock, from many different angles, many, many moments. Anytime you can go on a weekend and see 30, 40 of the best acts in the country, that's a pretty amazing time. 50 years later, maybe kind of like fine wine, you know, people are looking back 50 years. We were the hippie peace and love, the brotherhood, who all really lived and felt that way. All those people kind of gathered together on that one weekend, you know, to listen to the great music. It was a free festival. Three times as many people showed up as they expected. Those were all kind of surprises and things that the universe kind of made happen. Woodstock 69 was Michael Lang's vision of people just gathering for 3 days and listening to music. Chipmunk's voice and Richie Havens with that rhythm and Jimi Hendrix Monday morning. There's a picture of John Sebastian. He's out standing right on the edge of the stage with his acoustic guitar, big yellow tie-dyed jacket and tie-dyed bleached Levi's. Oh, the whole crowd, you know, there were 500,000 people standing up. That aura pervaded.
The people are really what made it what it was. The energy, the freedom, the love that was there. People dancing, couples together. The casual shots of the performers, it normalizes them, it makes them part of the community as well.
Everybody just taking care of themselves, taking care of each other, and that was very important. People got together and had a good time.
People are still fascinated about it and still listening to the music that was played there, and that's why we have to pay homage to it. It starts with Henry. It always starts with Henry. He shot the Doors Morrison Hotel album cover in 69. That was a huge year for him, and now 50 years later, we have him here to celebrate Woodstock 50th. It's pretty incredible.
Taking pictures, each one is a memory to me. It's a way I look at the world, and I frame it up a certain way, and when it feels good to me, I push the button, and it all happens in a second, really. It's instinctive, and then there's a feeling, like endorphins or something for me. I go, I feel good. I feel balanced. Woodstock has captured our imagination. Watch out for the next one, and I'll be there.